Did you mention the title of that? That's called I'm an Iguana. What's that mean?
That was actually a comment that my bass player friends said one time when we were on tour to a waitress. He was dead tired and looked at her and said, hello, I'm an Iguana.
Miss Kay? She has a fan club. Come tell us about your piece.
I want to mention that the first piece that I composed with Gifted Jazz was about 6 years ago, I think. And the person that I played was the first. This piece I just took a band and went to Paris. I actually was missing class, so I had a melodic left me and I tried to compose it. But really this came out of the street musicians I heard, except they'd be playing at a much faster pace than they. But that's where the origins come. It's a jazz waltz, but it's with the thought of the French tradition in mind. Thank you.
I just have this image of Kay sitting at a cafe with shades and beret, smoking a cigarette. It was such a beautiful day. And some men walking by going, she's playing her melodica over the West Bank. Okay, there's my fantasy. Cool. Did you say what it was called? Because I can't say it. K. Donju.
K. Donju. Thank you.